The government's new omnibus bill means millions of Australians will end up with a pay cut. But that's okay, because we're all in this together, right?
You say we're all in this together, but you won't follow Jacinda Ardern's lead and take a temporary pay cut. You're the third highest paid world leader. Your cabinet earns twice what the UK cabinet does.
Well, Peter, I have no plans to make any changes to those arrangements.
If a pay cut isn't the answer for them, why should it be the answer for you?